A letter on the desk caught my eye.
Bosses! Everything all right? Bosses! Joey! Virgilio! You all right,
I had met Lupino only once. The gangster ran all his rackets through his right-hand man, Vinny Gagnini. Gagnini was a high-strung whiner on the verge of breaking apart.
Tell him to come quick! Okay, but we can't wait for that. We gotta go now! Bosses! We're coming in!
There he is!
Something's wrong with the bosses.
Lords and ladies.
Lady Amelia, Marquis Valentine asks for an audience.
Thank you, Lawrence.
My lady.
Lord.
And now, an all-new episode of Lords and Ladies, brought to you in part by Acer Corporation.
My lady.
My lord.
My lady, that is a matter of great...
V-head junkies could go off without a warning. I had to be careful.
It's pain!
Tonight, the city's fight against...
This party had been dead for a while. I couldn't say I was sorry I'd missed the show. I found Muerte's room. Muerte had received a letter. I'll investigate. I didn't want to know what had happened here. It was not a pretty sight. The hooker had left her diary on the table. The diary belonged to a hooker named Candy Dawn. the old